بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Couple of days left for us to enter the month of Ramadan. Indeed, before the month of Ramadan, we have the month of Sha'ban, and before that, we have Rajab, which was there 2 weeks ago. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Indeed, between Ramadan and Rajab, they the month that people are heedless about. They don't really take care about." In that month, our deeds are raised to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. For verily it is the month of Sha'ban, the month we are in right now. In this month, our deeds are raised to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. From the hadith of Usama bin Zayd, when the Prophet Muhammad was asked about, "Ya Rasulullah, why do you fast in Sha'ban?" This is what he said, "Indeed, in Sha'ban, our deeds are presented to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I love that my deeds, action, are presented to Allah Azza wa Jal while I am in a state of fasting." Fasting in the month of Sha'ban is the way of yourself getting ready to enter the month of Ramadan. And the Prophet Muhammad sallam would do so. Therefore, one of the ways of preparing to enter the month of Ramadan is to start slowly to fast a couple of days in Sha'ban. First, it is Sunnah. Number two, it is getting yourself ready to enter the month of Ramadan so that when Ramadan comes, it's easy for you to fast your obligatory fasting. Sha'ban is not a sacred month, but many scholars say that fasting in the month of Sha'ban is better than fasting in the month of Ashhur al-Hurum, the sacred month which are Muharram, Rajab, Dhul-Qa'dah, and Dhul-Hijjah. Sha'ban is a blessed month. It's a month that we need to take very good care of and get ourselves ready to enter the month of Ramadan. In the ta'ala, we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us enter the month of Ramadan with strong iman and good health. In the ta'ala.